All I'm saying, Francis, is he should have thought about his son before he pulled the trigger.
That's a complicated issue.
Permanent solution for a temporary problem. Isn't that the saying?
I mean, I just don't understand. Like, why do so many cops kill themselves anyway?
The stress of the job.
It's easy access to a gun.
The cumulative trauma of the job.
And too proud to ask for help. Most days you're faced with the worst of humankind and most vulnerable victims.
Sorry, I'm late.
Hey.
I'll warm up your dinner.
No, it's okay, Gramps. I'll have dessert.
Okay.
How many hours you've been on duty?
Don't know.
22 straight.
You're not going to be any help to anyone if you try to function like that.
I got a ticking clock, you know, kidnapping.
Okay.
Funny how he was your sworn enemy, and now here you are trying to help him.
He lost his wife?
Yeah. Enemy of my enemy is my friend, right?
Sometimes you think someone's your friend, and then it turns out they're not.
You want to expand on that?
Can we talk about this later?
Why don't you and Aaron talk about this later and let me know what you come up with? That seems to be how it works in this family.
What'd I miss?
It seems like Eddie's mad at Aunt Erin and Uncle Jamie for something.
Easy, Sean.
What, are we just supposed to pretend that we don't notice the Arctic chill coming from that side of the table?
Just a misunderstanding, all right?
Yes, I didn't understand that I'm not entitled to have an opinion about any significant crimes that happened on my watch.
What you're supposed to do is follow proper protocol.
Oh, right, like all of you guys do.
She has a point there.
You don't know anything about this, and you think you can put in your two cents?
Well, I get the gist. You have some thoughts on a case that's going on, and your husband and your sister-in-law want you to just back off, right?
Pretty much.
Danny, you're out of line.
Maybe so, Gramps, but I've made a career out of following my gut. Spite people tell me to back off. So don't back off. Go with your gut. It's all we got.
Jamko, we got a minute.
Bringing in a caller.
Well, this can process the arrest. Come with me.
I thought there were a few things that we should talk about. I hope you're not looking for an apology, because there isn't one coming.
Eddie.
And I don't care who I piss off. I'm always going to go the extra mile if I think someone's lying.
Eddie.
You done? Yeah, I'm done. Can I go to work? No.
There might be something in the water at that Reagan house, I'm telling you.
What are you talking about, Anthony?
You can't go back to work because Aaron requested to use you on this case.
What?
I'm going to re-interview Amanda Webster, and I thought it would be worth it to have you there because you're right. You do see things differently, and I thought we could use that.
Oh.
I'll see you outside.
I really stepped in that, didn't I?
No kidding!
You could have stopped me.
I tried.
Man.